Jira is the center of software development projects, connecting people, activity, and tools to help you make great products. The dashboard is your go-to place to stay updated on what's happening, whether it's been hours or days since you last checked in on work. Let's jump into an issue. Issues are the heart of Jira. They can be simple tasks, software defects, or even new features or requirements. Highlight progress on issues by moving them through the workflow. The diagram makes it easy to see where this issue is in its complete workflow. You can customize workflows using a visual designer, and it's easy to set up your project so different types of items go through different processes. Common actions for issues are at the top. Here, I'll add a comment to pull a colleague into the conversation. The issue view shows all kinds of relevant information, including details, dates, and people. Below, we can see linked items like Confluence pages, other Jira issues, and even tickets in another system. And at the bottom, we've got traceability between Jira issues and code changes. Here, we can see source commits from Bitbucket and build activity from Bamboo. Let's search for a set of issues in a project. Anytime you're looking for a specific issue or a set of related issues, click the Issues tab to use Jira Search. The search bar across the top narrows down the options of subsequent menus and updates your search results live. As a team or project lead, this view is the place to sort through newly created issues and assign work. Keyboard shortcuts make it easy to jump up and down in the search and even take action on issues. Pressing dot lets me perform all available actions without ever leaving this view. We know that sometimes you'd like to see the advanced query behind a search or even make changes in the advanced mode. Jira's query language, JQL, helps you build more complex queries by automatically completing options for you. You can save any search to turn it into a filter. Share filters with other people and teams so everyone is working off the same list of items. And use filters to power dashboard gadgets and keep everyone on the same page. I've set up this dashboard so the team can keep an eye on high priority items, track progress toward our next milestone, and stay up to date on project activity. The activity stream at the top shows me that Chris has taken action on the issue I asked him to look at a few minutes ago. Over half of Jira customers practice agile development. Let's take a look at two add-ons that help teams going agile. The most popular is Agile Planning with Greenhopper. Greenhopper is where agile teams plan their sprints, track daily work, and report on progress. Another popular add-on for Jira is Bonfire. Anyone who creates similar issues often can use Bonfire's browser extension to submit issues without ever leaving the browser tab. Automatically populate common inputs with Bonfire's templates, and you can share templates with your team. QA teams use Bonfire's browser extension to tie issues to test sessions, the central place in a Jira project to track manual testing of a specific story, requirement, or defect. There are hundreds of add-ons available in the Atlassian marketplace. Browse add-ons from the plugin manager inside Jira, and you can download and install a free trial of any add-on with a single click. You can even write your own add-ons using Jira's stable Java and REST API. Get started today with a free 30-day trial.